Have you ever had this happen? You open WhatsApp to check if someone's online, but there's nothing there? Well, today, I'm going to show you how to check someone's last seen status on WhatsApp, even if they've hidden it. How to check someone's last seen time on WhatsApp. If you open a chat and see something like, last seen yesterday at 5 p.m. under their name, that means they were using WhatsApp at that time. If it says online, that's even easier. They're on WhatsApp right now, probably looking at their phone, but sometimes there's nothing at all. So what's going on? Here are a few possible reasons. One, they've turned off their last seen status. Maybe they set it to nobody or made it visible to specific people only, and you're not on that list. Two, you haven't saved each other's phone numbers. If they've limited last seen to contacts only, you both need to save each other's numbers to see each other's status. Three, you've been blocked. If your messages only show one gray tick and you can't see their status, chances are you've been blocked. Of course, it could also be something simple. Maybe they haven't logged in for a while or there's an issue with WhatsApp itself. Try updating the app or waiting a bit for the servers to recover. But what if they've hidden their status? Is there still a way to see it? Yes, you can use a tool called WhatsApp Status Seen. It records the online and offline times of a phone number, even if the status is hidden, and it's super easy to use. Step 1. Log in to the WhatsApp Status Seen website. Step 2. Click Start Monitoring and choose a suitable plan. Step 3. Follow the guide to add a contact and start monitoring. Once it's set up, you'll be able to see their online status, even if it's hidden. And the best part? You can track multiple contacts at the same time. Super handy! If this video helped you out, feel free to give it a like and subscribe to the channel. We've got more hidden WhatsApp tricks coming your way. See you in the next video!